Welcome to the Pattywhack Podcast. Today we have
timeout.
Welcome to the first Pattywhack Podcast. I'm your host, Big Meat Pete. Today we have
Carter, the manager of the Oddballs.
Griffin, the manager of the Misfits.
Cam, the manager of the Northeast Monsters. What is it?
Trey, the manager of the Shrimp Sweepers.
And Ethan, the manager of the Bomb Squad.
Alright guys, so first topic today, how do we feel about expanding the roster sizes from 5 to 7 players?
Awesome.
We expanded our roster sizes from 5 to 7 players. Most of the boys really like that, so we'll start off with Ethan over here. Ethan, who have you added to your team
recently? I added 2 players. I added Jaden Patel. Tell me what you want after this club. You know you're nice, you know you're nice. And Will Lutz.
How do we feel about the big pickup of this day, of this whole expansion? Woo, woo to the Grim Sweepers. How do we feel?
Hey man, Woo is an athletic beast. Specimen. He is a sexy young man, and I think that he's a great pickup for the Grim Sweepers, and that he will do great things with Trey and Peter.
Connor, how does it make you feel? You look very distressed at this information.
Woo's gonna be awful, let me be honest.
Hey!
Who's on my team? Yeah, who's gonna be a great addition to this team? He's not gonna be the best player in the league, but he definitely has great chemistry to our team, and he's gonna make Carter so mad. My team also picked up Braden Stearns.
My team, we've had 2 available slots open with the Misfits. One of our slots picked up Big Bear Martin. Bear is 6'2". And very big man. He is a very athletic specimen, and he went the ball very far. I believe in Bear, and I think especially with Logan Wood and Will Carson on our team, he'll fit right into the chemistry. And we're going into the season, we're gonna prove some people wrong. We're gonna prove some people wrong.
He's going. Yeah, I picked up 2 people. Picked up Jack Wads and Joey. Jack currently plays baseball. Should be pretty good. Good addition. And Joey.
Joey does like his burritos.
Joey likes football. He stopped. He doesn't like it. Now I got him back. He's been pretty solid.
Can we tell the story of Joey? Just
oh my god.
A little segment.
No.
Yeah, we started out with Joey.
He's one of the OGs.
He would come. Yeah, he's one of the OGs. He would come play with us. One of the big things why he stopped liking wiffle ball was because we wanted to make the league and we wanted to keep it going.
No, it's because we made stats.
We didn't make stats.
We wanted to be official and stuff.
And have awards and serious. But Joey just wanted to play and have fun, and we respected that. So we put him in the retired tab in our Discord.
We let him go.
And now with our expansion roster sizes,
he's decided to make a return
with the Oddballs. Gronkowski. Just like Rob Gronkowski, you know, big pickup. I think it's a great pickup actually. I mean, for what he's valued at, I think. He's the most underrated and overrated player in the league.
Okay, on that note, what do we think of Joey going around the circle? He's overrated or underrated? You have to pick one here. I don't know. I'm split. But, Carter, what do you think?
Underrated.
Underrated?
He's got good stats.
Why?
Good stats. You guys are not looking at that.
Okay.
He's definitely underrated. His stats show that he's really good.
In one game.
Maybe when he stopped, you know, all that lawn mowing he did, we'll help him.
I'm not really sure where the overrated part comes in. I think he's actually kind of underrated. I mean, he was not playing for a while, but I think he'll still be fairly solid.
He's seen my pitches.
Cam, what about you?
He's critically underrated.
Alright. I think he is underrated. He gets hit by the ball a lot, and he's really good at playing him.
Ball magnet.
He's also a very good fielder.
Yeah, he's actually
a pretty good fielder.
So, I mean, he's got some good assets that I think really can help the Oddballs out this season. Hey, guys, listen. All the haters are going to hate. All I'm going to say is, according to the power rankings, we're 5th right now out of 5 teams. There's no way we can go up than up. I think Cam's team, they're going to be a bust this season. And I think we're gonna sign that 4th spot. We're gonna knock off the 1 seed in the semis, and we're gonna win the freaking chip. Misfits on top, baby.
whole podcast, okay?
Yeah, you've been sick.
Griffin's team is straight up ass. Okay? So, I think Griffin is obviously the worst manager.
Facts.
I don't think they'll have any chemistry. Logan is just gonna bring them down because he's a
got that.
Bear is gonna be their best player. That's my hot take.
A good one.
Trey Stauffer is the most underrated player in EWA baseball.
Trey's team coming out as the one seed out of the regular season. Mark my words.
Right,
this is a
one seed.
This is a Stephen A. Smith freaking statement, dog.
Right, one seed. Right.
I want which one's better here. Carter's pitching or Ethan's pitching? You guys can't talk.
Ethan's pitching.
Ethan's pitching.
Ethan's pitching.
Why?
Ethan, what is the definition of BP, bro? Batting practice.
Ethan, what's your one pitch that's nasty? It goes up and down.
Which one?
Okay.
The one that goes like that one.
What's that? Drop ball.
Yeah,
my drop ball.
His drop ball is the nastiest pitch.
Filthy.
EWA.
Sexy AF.
No one can hit it if he locates it. No one.
Best pitch in baseball or wiffle ball.
This has been the Pattywhack podcast. Thank you so much for listening. Cam is done. Okay, it's been your spokesperson, Peter Maskey here. Follow us on Instagram and Instagram and all this stuff. Goodbye. Throw your hands in the air if you's a true player. I love it when you call me Big Pop. To the honeys getting money.